Assalamu alaikum.
So for today's episode, we are using the Samsung Galaxy A71 for the light painting, and this luggage bag is what the subject is for our today's video. We'll try to create a light painting around this subject. We'll try to make a circle of light. So let's get along with it. In order to create a good light painting, we must turn down all the lights because we are using longer shutter lens, which will result in very bright image, which we do not want, which is why we are trying to do this in a dimmer light. So lights off please. So the light is finally off. Oh no. Okay, just so you can see, we are trying to illuminate the subject just like this with a small LED light from a mosquito bat. You can use different lights, of course. So in reality, the whole area looks just like this, very dark. Now what we'll have to do is we'll have to go to the pro mode. We are in the pro mode now. Set your ISO at the lowest. Depending on how dark your situation is, your environment is, photography environment. I have set the shutter speed at 4. Always remember to keep the shutter speed at a minimum of 4. Because if you do not do so, if you try at 1 shutter length of 1, you might not get the result that you are expecting. Which is why we are using the shutter length of 4 seconds. We can use 10 too, but 4 is good for us. Now, what we will do is, we will try this light. The light from Samsung Galaxy J7. You can use whatever LED you want. We will try to revolve this light around this subject, just like this. Okay, so let's go to pro mode. Set the ISO at 50, shutter speed at 4. You can use autofocus or manual focus, just as you wish. Okay, firstly we'll have to click, and after clicking we'll have to simultaneously revolve this whole light source around the subject, just like this. Okay, always remember, just when you click the shutter button, quickly start to revolve this whole light source around the subject, otherwise you won't get the light painting you want. Okay, let's do it. Here we go. Okay, here you can see how this light created a good enough light painting around the subject. Okay, I've done this before. You can see it looks totally natural. This light painting is totally natural in this way, but if normal people see it, they will think that it's edited out. These two photos are the final results, and you can already say that it's amazing. And if you take these kind of photos outdoors, it will be even better. Please be noted that if you want to take good light painting shots, then you must use a dimmer light source or take pictures in an area where the light is dim. Hey there, if you find this channel very useful to you, then please consider subscribing, because your subscription is our power and inspiration. Thank you all for watching. May we meet again in the next episode, inshallah. Peace out.